My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
Thank you.
There. In the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake.
Thank you.
to be a problem. The main lift is broken. The system is telling me it's fine. It's just me. The diagnostic. Code is changing every time I make a request. I'll let you know if I find a workaround. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be...
Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing the system, please send a help alert to security.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory is shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs, but someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight.
Mask cut us off in the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connection there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Thank you. Fuck you!